here we are with the awesome Kim Carter. Nice to see you back on stage here, Kim.
Good to be back.
Awesome routine. Why did you come back?
I just wanted to look better than ever, and I had many comments tonight, so I did, so I was happy with myself.
Yeah.
I want this year to be quite special.
Uh-huh.
So I just wanted to look my best and do some different things.
Yeah, so why? Yeah, so you think this might be the last year? That's why you wanted to make it so special.
Yeah. Well, this is my 15th year, and it's just been a long time. And I need to do other things, and I've never got the money because I'm always competing.
Yeah.
You know? So.
Yeah. And tonight you had Katie singing your routine.
Yes,
here she
my
is.
Routine.
Wow.
If
awesome.
She becomes famous, I found her first.
So what did you think when Kim asked you to sing for her routine?
I felt quite honoured actually, because I've known Kim for about 3 years now, 2 or 3 years, yeah, and I've always been very inspired by her and her training and watching how her body changes coming out to the pop, so yeah, I was just really stoked that she asked me to sing.
Yeah.
She did very well.
She did. So what's the next goal then? What's your... What now?
Well, my big thing this year is the Natural Olympia.
What are the shows?
I've been doing it for about 3 years, so I've got to do it.
Yeah, so you'll be competing in other shows before you go?
Yeah, I did NABBA in 6 weeks and telco.
Wow, well, I'm sure you'll just be getting better and better, Kim.
Like
a nice swan song year for you.
And also, I've had a lot of help from Johanna Mountford.
Where is she? She's always on camera.
She's helped my routine.
I wouldn't have that fantastic routine.
It was fantastic. Cool. We'll see more of you this year. Thank you.
Chest to chest, nose to nose, palm to palm, we were always just that close. Like the inside of a rose. So how come when I reach out my fingers